need some Tylenol, Excedrin, ballin' like I'm Edgerin. I pause for a minute, then flex again. Pounds of the Reggie like a Mexican. Pounds of the cushy in the cabinet. So much smoking.
Varsity Squad.
Pussy weed and alcohol. I think I need some Tylenol, Excedrin. Ballin' like I'm Edgerin. I pause for a minute, then flex again. Pounds of the Reggie like a Mexican. Pounds of the cushy in the cabinet.
So much smoking, handle me.
So much money, oxygen. I tell them hoes to bring the gin. I learned that shit from B.I.G. Volcano, vaporizer, straight T.A.C. They shiny cases all in my weed, and it's shiny diamonds all over me. I dream about it when I go to sleep, and I'm living it when I'm in the streets. In the streets, not in the street. In the studio, watching NBA, no boys allowed.
What's going on, everybody? It's Earn, Mr. Showtime, a.k.a. Justin Bieber, a.k.a. the voice that makes him moist. Back at y'all with another video, bringing y'all another NBA 2K13 My Career Gameplay, featuring Angelo Wallace, A-Train, or the light-skinned assassin, whatever name you want to call him. So we're coming out here early. I gotta get the Showtime dunks popping right now. Showtime dunk right there, bringing it out early. I told y'all we are no longer the Sacktown Kings. We are now known as the Showtown Kings, because every time we come out to the court, at home or on the road, we out here to put on the show for these people. So I stop, pop the mid-range shot right there, and I'm getting that mid-range shot to go. 4 points so far for your boy in the game right here. So I'm trying to get this ankle breaker right there, and uh-oh. The ankles are broken, all types of body contact right there, but I still get the layup to go. No foul called right there. So Tyreek with the ball gets it back to me, and I'm going to see John Salmons cutting right here to the rack, and he's going to get the layup to go. All right, so I got the box right here again, and I'm seeing DeMarcus Cousins right here down low, slamming it down right there with the slam jam dunk. Slam jam dunk right there to go. So Thomas Robinson going to the rack right here on old Elton Brand, and he's laying it up on him. So I like our big man out here up against, you know, the Denver Nuggets front line. I mean, JaVale McGee, he's JaVale McGee. I mean, that's all I can say. He's JaVale McGee. And old Elton Brand cannot keep up with Thomas Robinson. So our bigs, they're pretty much going to go in this series. So I see Tyreek cutting, and Tyreek right there with another layup to go right there, and it just worked on the last play, so why not get it to him again? Down low in the paint, buckets with another assist. So 7 assists so far for me in this game. Marcus Thornton with the rock, throw it up, Showtime dunk right there. Showtime off the alley. Usually when Marcus Thornton is behind the 3-point line, he is usually hitting a 3 and sweating, but he tosses up the alley to me and we get that to go. And my man Outlaw right here stopping, he's popping a mid-range shot, and I wish Outlaw could get more playing time for my team. I went to the GM and everything trying to get him more PT, but you know, GM doesn't listen, and you know, so he gets, you know, in when he gets in. So Brooks turns the ball over right here. Chandler comes down right here, lays it up, misses it. Randolph is there to recover, and I'm like, man, how can he do that? How can Brooks let that happen? So I did call for the ball, but I'm going to try to do something else. Set that screen. He gets it to Outlaw. Outlaw shoots up another mid-range shot. I told y'all, Outlaw be going in. So I finished the first quarter with 9 assists. Told y'all I got to get my teammates involved. So Thomas Robinson has shot it. He had missed it, but he recovered it. And now he picks up the bucket and a foul right there. So at 3-point line right here, triple up, triple down. As I'm getting that 3-point bucket to go in right there, I'm still going in. And oh, look at my man, DeMarcus Cousins with the hot pocket. Still throw it up for me. Showtime. Okay, that didn't work out the way I thought it would. I guess I got to get my hands up, but Iguodala shoots up the 3. And if you leave Iggy open like that, I mean, you know he's going to drain that. So I'm going again. Showtime. Had to redeem myself for that missed attempt on the last alley-oop dunk that I had received from DeMarcus Cousins, but I get that one to go. So I get a steal right here, and I'm going to go to the rack, not passing it, layup right there, getting more buckets. Double-double already in the second quarter. Hot pocket steal right here, going to the rack, behind the back, up and under, getting the buckets right there. I had actually never seen that move before. That's why I kind of wanted to like zoom in on that to make sure y'all saw it. I'm going to the back. Showtime. Showtime windmill dunk right there. I told y'all, the show does not stop at any point in the game. Evans right there going to the rack, picking up the bucket and the foul. Everybody on the team is going in tonight. Even though it's a close game, down by two, I'm popping up the close shot at the free throw line, getting it to go, and I was tying up the game at that point right there. So I'm trying to break away. Y'all not going to D up. Showtime. Come on now. You double and y'all just let me walk down the lane like that. Come on now. Get it together. Double teaming again. Garcia right there with the layup. My man Garcia getting buckets out here tonight. Look at that block. Come on now. K-Spade ain't the only one out here getting terries, y'all. I'm getting terries too. Shout out to K-Spade, man. The Denver Nuggets need K-Spade right now. You know, I know they wish they had him right now because we kind of serving him up. Triple up. I miss it. But oh, my goodness. DeMarcus Cousins is right there to recover for me. And look at that. Giving it back to him again. Throwing it behind his head and throwing it down so strong. I told y'all, DeMarcus Cousins is going in. My big man are going in, but he makes a mistake right there. Who else is there to recover? My other big man, Robinson. Yes, sir. Look at me, Robinson serving it up to him again. I told y'all, Elton Brand is too slow. He cannot keep up with this man. Getting it down right here. Look at this. Body to body. Contact right there and a charge. JaVale McGee, is that what it's come to? Is that what it's come to? It's come to flopping though. It's a sad, sad day. So Marcus Thornton at the free throw line right there, getting that to go. Close game right here. 109-109. Showtime. Showtime dunk right there. The windmill. That would kind of seal the game for us right there. Setting this game off in style. Look at the crowd. They're on their feet right here. I think they knew it was over as well. And if you're looking at the shoes and you wonder what shoes those are actually the Angelo ones. I know when I showed y'all the last video, they showed the 2K12 Jordan shoe. I didn't understand that, but those are the Angelo ones. I will, probably show y'all the shoe up close in my next video. But thank y'all for watching, and I'm out, y'all. Showtime!
At home, winning the first two games and putting the pressure on the other guys to hold serve on their home court. What's the plan for this team to try to steal one on the road?
We just got to keep playing like we did in these first two games. If we go in there and execute the way we have been, there's no reason to think we can't take at least one on the road. After tonight, we're going into the next game feeling real good about our team. So we'll be doing whatever we can to keep things from slowing down. You feel me?